Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to the Nourish Muslima. My name is Halima. So today I'm going to share with you how I make whole wheat oat shortbread. This is a healthier alternative to the regular shortbread, and it's an excellent on-the-go snack for the kids and for the adults as well. So join me and I'll show you how.
So we're going to start off by adding 1.5 cup of oat into a food processor. If you don't have a food processor, you can use your blender. We then go ahead and process the oat into a fine or coarse texture. Oats are a great alternative to regular flour. They have a lot of fiber, nutrients that help to regulate our blood sugar, especially in the morning, and they help us to keep fuller for longer. Transfer the processed oat flour into a clean bowl. Now add 1/2 cup of whole wheat flour. My sweetener of choice is brown sugar, so I'm gonna add 1/4 cup of brown sugar. Honey is a great alternative to brown sugar, so if you have honey, you can go ahead and use honey, and it gives it a very sweet but not overpowering taste. Now add 3/4 cups of melted butter and mix everything together. Using your hands is best because oatmeal absorbs a lot of water. We're gonna use some milk, so I'm using 1 tablespoon of evaporated milk. This gives it good texture. It also makes it rich and delicious. Gather the dough into a tight ball like so. You may roll it into parchment paper if your dough is a little sticky. So now use your rolling pin and roll your dough. Trim away the edges. Cut the dough into rectangular shapes. You want to gently transfer these cookies because they are a little tricky and delicate. What I like to do is to use the back of my knife and put it under the cookie slowly and gently and pick it up. Transfer it to the baking sheet. So I repeat the process until I am done with all the dough. Starlight skies, waves on the sand, rubbing. Of course, shortbread cookies are not shortbread without those little holes in them. I like to use my fork and make the whole indentation. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and bake them for about 10 to 15 minutes. Until they are nice and golden. When they come out from the oven, they feel soft to the touch, so allow them to cool before transferring them to a rack. Make sure they are completely cool before you store them away. That's if they are not all gone by the time you taste test them. We have a little taste tester here trying to taste test before I can even take a picture of these cookies to show to you guys. That's what happens sometimes. I know that these cookies contain wholesome ingredients and they are good for the girls and they are good for me. So there is no guilt in indulging in these cookies. Please make sure to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any future videos. I would like you to please leave a comment and let me know what you think and what you want me to make next. Jazakumullahu khairan for watching. I hope you like this video and you share it with your friends and family. Until next time, be in the best of health and iman. Assalamu alaikum.